Hello and welcome to Factorio. I'm Galdok. We're playing the space exploration mod of Factorio with some quality of life mods added in. And in the one moment it took me to swap this over, the science finished up. So now we can make the next kind of assemblers, which is very exciting. So I'm going to go ahead and go to the mall and we're going to go set that up. And then I'm going to come back here and we just got everything we needed. Needed to do this smelting, so we are gonna. And may mean that I have to turn my factory off for a horrifying few moments, which is not something I'm relishing, but you know what? We'll just have to do what we've got to do. So you need engines brought down to you, and I think it's the electric engine type. So let me double check. So you need, yep, electric engine units, but everything else should be right next to you. You have these. You don't need the motors, you just need the engines. Uh-oh, that's not good. Oh boy. That's a smoking hunk of love. Oh geez. How is my defenses going? Yeah, nothing's defending out there. All right, well, let me just go ahead and I'm about to head out there to repair all that. So, haha, Meteor, joke is on you. Let's do this, and then we can bring in the electric motors. You definitely are going to get steel and concrete. That's fabulous. So the electric motors, they're going to come in. Let's see. If I do this and I do this, I can sneaky snake this around, which is really gross, but whatever. Kind of knew something like this was going to have to happen. I don't know why you're over here, so we're going to move you there. That's still fine. And so let's just do this. You now need an output chest, and there you go. So just make a lot. I'm going to be needing you guys for a while. You now limit down to one stack, and you're just gonna eat up all those assemblers, and I will continue to put assemblers back into you so you can make them, and that's glorious. That is so glorious. I am actually really happy about that. And we are officially making enough purple science to do something, although let's be fair here, that only required 150 of them, so let's not get too carried away with the patting ourselves on the back, shall we? So let's go ahead and get this thing off the stupid belt. And I guess for the moment I can just put those in there, but there's no way I'm going to sit here and, you know, like repair this whole thing. I think I'm about to pick this whole thing up. All right, so steel here would be fine. Let's see. I guess we can do the stone down there. It doesn't really matter. So I tell you what, how about this? What I'm going to do so that I don't screw this up is I'm going to come in here and I'm going to snip these things. The reason I'm doing this is because I want to know what went where when all this stuff runs out, because all this stuff is about to run out. The reason it's about to run out is because I'm thinking so hard about how to actually set this up that I'm having trouble with my brain figuring out where everything is gonna go. Like seriously, I just don't know. So instead, I'm just gonna rip it all up and start anew. So we are officially going to do the worst thing in Factorio, which is to tear down your factory for a moment and just turn it off. But the good news is that this will not take long. Bad news is that I'm going to have to make a bunch of dump chests. So this is going to be pretty painful, actually. Okay, so this is my, well, not quite. Let's make a valuable dump chest and a crummy dump chest, because this is like, I have coal and rocks and I don't know, whatever. So you get out of here. You get out of here. Except for those nanobots, where'd they go? All you guys come with me, because guess what? You have work to do. Let's pick this back up now that we've got a blueprint of it. Here we go. Sorry about the whine of the engines of my aircraft. People have mentioned it to me before that it's slightly annoying. I do apologize, but it does help so much getting around. Here we go. This should be enough to get all of it. And so I am just going to rip everything up. We're going to I had a very organic start to the game. I put belts down where they needed to go to get things done quickly. And that's fabulous. That's exactly what it's needed to do. But right now, it's time to fix this and make it right. Okay, so let's do the thing that will prevent me from having to carry around all the stuff. We are going to do this. We're going to snip, 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 and snip. And in fact, we're probably even going to just snip all this, you know, because these are all going to get channeled to other places. So let's in fact snip here. Let's put this back in here so I can clear out those belts. That's okay. Those belts will clear off. There, see, that didn't take long at all. So we're going to just rechannel all that stuff. You know what? Why am I doing this? Okay. Here we go. In fact, I don't even mind. If I pick up a few extras, that's all right. No, don't do that. No, I don't. Probably need that to be there. Probably is powering a whole bunch of stuff that can't be powered otherwise. Who knows? Maybe not. All right, so... All right, that's all getting channeled out of there. So this is going to be fueled. We don't need this fuel line to go up there anymore. So this can get snipped. But I'm also not going to wait for that to clear out. That's going to take freaking forever. I'm going to fill up with intermediates almost immediately as I start to do this process. So that stinks. Oh well. I'm curious, how much more space does it take up to put the thing down here? Let's take a look. This thing is, how wide is it by comparison? It's one tile wider. See, that's what I'm talking about. That's pretty cool. I can actually just pick this whole thing up and not have to worry about it. Because this being one tile wider means I could just go up a tile to at least put the first one of these things down. Oops, control X, control, not control C. So let's pick that up. Now I'm going to get so much fuel and so many yellow inserters, it's not even funny. Ooh, we even get nice red inserters, that's pretty cool. And there's all that delicious iron ore that I don't need in my inventory. I suppose I can help this thing go a little bit faster. Uh-oh, that's not good. That looked like an important power pole that I just picked up. So, let's get rid of these junky old power poles. And let's go ahead and just put up another couple of these. I guess I can't. I need to pick them up from my dump chest. Oh, yeah. I think that's a good thing to keep around in my inventory. Those little poles there. So that I can repair the things that just happened. Like the kind of which just happened. So that's, it's not like it really matters. I'm shutting off a huge amount of the factory portion of my base. But, you know, still. All right, so let's go ahead and collect everything off the ground here. Anything else? Nope, we're looking good. All right, so let's go ahead and put down the first of these. Drop that in my inventory. There we go. So this is going to come right. In fact, I'm going to bring this out a little bit. So this thing is all picked up. Good. I'm going to come out to about, let's see. I'll give myself about 6 belts worth of play here. I don't think I'm going to need, well, considering how many I'm going to eventually have, I'll give myself, yeah, 6 belts sounds fine. The reason I'm kind of deliberating here is because I don't know exactly how much weaving I'm going to have to do here. So I don't know. Here's like a bunch. Because those stones are going to have to come down and then they're going to go up. They're going to butt right up against that track. So whatever. What I don't want is to stick out too far into here. But I guess that's a bus that's just not going to get used for anything. So whatever. I shouldn't care about that. Let's do this. In fact, let's just take up all that space. You know why? Because. going to give myself half and half. I tell you what, because I'm going to need half of that space to actually half the space. So here and here. It's not quite half. I gave myself a little extra space in the back end. That's because I have things like I have a power line backbone there. I guess I could put it on the other side. But I also have this oil thing. And the nice thing about this setup is that it's not too hard to move over a little bit. But, you know, whatevs. It picks up quickly. It sets down quickly. And it just requires nanobots. So here we go. That's looking pretty good. So there's steel, and I even can just hook this up right now and get back to using it. So I'm going to do this. So this is going to be feeding a belt box. Well, let me not get too silly here, because if I start doing that, then I'm going to end up screwing up and, well, everything's off the table. So who knows what happens then. So all this is not producing any iron because nothing's consuming it. Oh, you're actually managing to destroy things. Well, kudos to you. You actually got some of my walls. I'm impressed. Yeah, three of my walls. That means you've been wearing those down for a while. Did I cut power to the laser or something? I bet I did. Let's see, where are you? It's probably like one stupid little biter. What's happening here? Wait, that's not it. It's over there. I'm at the wrong spot. Oh, they've destroyed two of my lasers. Yeah, there's no power out there. I've screwed something up. Now, how is my pollution reaching out here, though? Oh, great. All right, with no power, now a whole bunch of these things. Oh, no, I brought the plane with the machine gun. Oh, man, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, this ain't gonna work. All right. Let's figure out what's wrong with the power. First off, let's get some power out here. There we go. So that should never happen. Okay. That was silly. I wonder what happened there. Clearly something's not right. All right, let's go check this border here, make sure it has power. Yeah, I don't see any yellow blinkies. All right, so something got snipped when I was editing stuff around here. Or it just never got hooked up in the first place, and I haven't noticed because that area is pretty dormant usually. Let's check my smelly cloud. How did they come over here? Did they they must have expanded or something and just naturally aggroed. But there are some missing lasers and a couple of things here. I'm not going to worry about it unless it starts complaining at me again. I'm just going to keep going here. All right. This is clearly not being able to manufacture anything unless something else happens. So we're just going to go ahead and do this. I don't want to pick all that up. This is nasty. These plates are really a piece of work. The reason that I say that is because, well, they don't stack like normal things stack. They stack only to 20, which is great for belt storage, awful for inventory storage. So I think we're just going to have to bite the bullet here. All right, well, that's that. Let's do it. We're going to cut all of this. Get all that out of here. And look at that. Oh, man. That's just about to happen over and over again. Let's run away for a second. Fly away. Oh, my God, stop. Seriously, I flew away. Oh, Jesus. For goodness sake. All right. All right, well, so it begins. Hopefully nothing got left on the ground, but I bet it's a huge explosion of junk. Yup. That's why I was trying to do this one at a time in case I got overwhelmed too quickly, but, you know, whatevs. Just make sure that these things don't get too frisky. All right, let's get out of here. I don't think I can outpace this. Please tell me this is not... Oh, God. That is not a good sign. That's not too bad. I was afraid some of those would explode. But this isn't too bad. Still not great, but I can deal with this. Here we go. Pick up all this junk off the ground. Here we go. Oh, I see. Some of those were inserters that it couldn't pick up. Eh, whatever. Here we go. Okay. Anything left I missed? I actually got it all. Okay, cool. All right, so let's dump this inventory. Here we go. Now, this is where I'm going to eventually be relying on robots to take over the distribution process, because I am not going to want to sit here and take all this stuff out, you know. Let's see. I am not going to want to sit here and have to do all this stuff. All right. So let's go ahead and continue. This part's going to be awful. So let's just do this. Watch my inventory. Oh, look. What do you mean it's filling up? Oh, I mean it's filling up. That's pretty quick. The reason that I use these in the first place is kind of a misguided effort to make sure that I can do in-place upgrades rather than have to do other kinds of upgrades. Now that's a problem. That's feeding into a thing I haven't destroyed yet. Or not destroyed, but haven't dismantled yet. So that's just going to keep feeding me iron unless I'm careful. Here we go. So this probably snipped power to my whole base. Unless I went through it. Yep. So let's go ahead and do this. That should do it. Yep. No? Well, what more do you want? Oh, this thing just doesn't have power. Everything else does. Okay, fine. Whatever. Here we go. So I'm leaving these little snippets of belt there so that I remember what's on the belt. Here we go. Oh, this is taking so long, but this is the refactoring part. It's going much faster than it would if I didn't have these bots. So let's do this one at a time. I've kind of learned my lesson here. Oops. Holy mackerel. I need to run away right now. Actually, then I'm not going to be able to get away fast enough. Nope. All right. I forgot I had all that junk iron in my inventory. All right, so it's here we go. Should be good. It'll be close, but I'll be good. Yeah, we're good. All righty. Wow, we are seriously just hauling in all this old junk. Yeah, great. Alrighty, let's continue knocking this stuff out. Although it'll feel so nice when it's all finished. So let's do this, snip this one. Here we go. All right, let's dump all this stuff off. At some point I'll come through and I'll maybe organize this, but that point I am so far from. Like I said, I just kind of want the bots to try to filter all that stuff back into the base when it comes time to do so. normally I like building in a different place and just adding on to what I've got, but the problem here, what did I just snip? Please tell me the whole base isn't like off now. Okay, it's just this little part, that's fine. I can live with this little part being turned off, that's not a big deal. Oh, and now we need more nanobots, of course. We are gonna go through all of our stores of nanobots, and we are going to also need to make some more. So this is gonna be a thing. Just give me them all, for crying out loud. Let me hop out of my plane to put them in my weapons inventory. Oh, did it start already? Oh, very good. Okay, cool. Very well. Here we go. And here we go. So much fun. So much fun, because I know exactly where this is headed. This is headed towards awesome. When I get blue belts, and I can start making blue belts worth this stuff, that'll be great. That'll happen when I go to do this rail yard part. Oh no, that's not good. It's all that iron. Oh, nope, don't do that. Here we go. Yep, we're good. Yeah, that's kind of what I expected. Oh boy. Cool, though. That's not too bad. Here we go. Is that all that then? Okay. So let's collect all of the lines that fed us fuel because we don't need that anymore. Oh, wow. Did I fill up again already? Thought I emptied out. I suppose I did. Oh. I did something silly. I don't know what I just did. Okay. Here we go. So we don't need this feeding that, but we do need this feeding that. That's feeding the train system. So that shouldn't get snipped. So the sand, I'm probably going to end up having to redo where sand is processed. So let's see, what was this? This looks like it was an iron line. So this looks like it was all iron to me. All right. So let's do this. Get rid of this line here. Piece by piece, sure, but still. That's kind of how this story of this is going to go, is piece by piece, making sure every little thing is accounted for. There we go. Yes, very carefully what's happening here. Just give me the things. Deconstruction planner doing entity things again. What are you doing, thing? You confuse me, so. There we go. So let's just keep snipping. We're almost done. Promise. Then we can start building as opposed to deconstructing. To be fair, this is not that much worse. Deconstruction is just clearing the way so that you can build something new. There's something better on the horizon usually. At least in Factorio. If you like take a sledgehammer to your home, maybe that's not the same thing. Alright, so see, so I do want this coal to go through, right? Because that coal line is needed. But it doesn't have to go through right there. I can bring it up higher if need be. So let's go ahead and snip this. I never needed much copper, right? I only needed a little copper, so it's not like that's going to be too big of a deal. Alright, so I'm just going to remove all of this. I'm going to have to do something clever with it in the future, but right now, I'm not going to worry about it. I'm not going to make a... I think what I might end up doing... Ooh, let's turn that off again. I think what I might end up doing is sending in all this, like a couple of bands of stone out here and having, like, filling in some of this, and then just having some of my first places out here being the concrete and the reinforced concrete manufacturing area. Because frankly, I don't know if I need the, like, that doesn't feel like smelting, and it doesn't really feel necessary for what I'm doing here. But we'll see. Maybe not. Let's see, am I willing to do that? Not yet. Let's get some of this stuff out of the inventory while that's doing. Holy mackerel, 500 per stack. Yeah, that's going to be a problem. Uh-oh. Again, something not getting power? That looks like it's something's not getting power. Hang on. Where was it again? So it's down there. Yeah, that whole section isn't getting power. What is going on here? Why am I not getting power down there? The reason I can tell it's not getting power is because the radar is not working. All right, well, let's go fix it. Again, I wonder if it ever got power. All right, so we don't have the yellow thingies here. Oh, I remember now, I snipped it. That's right, darn it. I gotta evidently put everything back in place. So is that enough to fix this problem? Oh, what are you doing here? Are you kidding me? You can't live here. All right, well, I'm gonna have to come get you. Yuck. What is my evolution? Oh yeah, they're just gonna keep coming in waves. Okay, so let me go get the other plane. But let me go reconnect my defenses, because evidently they're expanding up against my wall, and I have not yet gotten artillery researched to solve that particular problem. So I remember now, I snipped these. Now, where did I snip it from? It was right over here. There, now that's defended again. That's defended, that's defended. Radar's all working, radar's got power. This is still not defended, what in the world? Did the radars not turn on, or did they manage to destroy them? I didn't think they could get through the walls. Oh, well, there's power. Did I just not radar this? I didn't radar this. Well, that would explain why I couldn't see those little bastards. Excuse my language. All right, well, I can just take a quick moment and smush some biters. I haven't smushed biters in a long time. It might be novel again. We'll see. laughter hiding great pain. All right, let's see. Where is the other plane? Should be up here somewhere. There it is. And let's go smush us some biters. Grab some rockets. Because I know I have some, but whatevs. All right. I'm again not going to worry about repairing any of the any of the things that have been destroyed just now. Because I didn't see any breaches in my wall. I saw some nicked walls there, but that's not a big deal. The major thing reason I'm not wanting to do it is because that's just a rabbit hole that don't end. All right, you guys just need to not be here. It's like just outside the range of what would be shootable from my flamethrower turrets, should I ever actually get them the stuff to be flamethrower turrets and not just paperweights. So yeah, they definitely killed a couple of these things. Yeah, well, whatever. And then you guys are going to send out... Now, there shouldn't be anything out here to pull, to torque them off, right? So I think we'll... I'm just going to smush you because you are too close to my base, and I don't want you to expand out here in this area. That does not feel comfortable. I think the evolution is pretty darn high now. So let's go take a look. All right, so that's cool. Got them. Let's repair the shoop. I don't have the repair bot, anything to repair it with. And I can't make anything. Okay. Let's check what the evolution is. We are at 87%. We're not quite at behemoths. I have a feeling that my defenses will not withstand behemoths, which happened at 0.9, I think. So, yeah. I think one of the things I do after this, what I was planning on doing was blue circuits and all that stuff. However, it may be that I have to go work on actually defending my stuff. Who knows? Oh, that's going to explode in a second. Get to a chest in time. All right, there we go. So let's put this belt in there because that's taking up a huge amount of space. I don't really need to worry about... Oh, gosh, how do I keep getting this random stuff in here? I don't need to worry about repairing the plane right this very second. That's a ton of glass. Okay, so that should be all of those. Boom, 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 all that stuff. Get in there. And then you... No, not the wood. You can go in there. Actually, I can just put all you in there. Grab that chest, repurpose it, and do this. Good enough. All right, so here's the stuff that I need to actually build things, and now most of this is in a state where I can build it out. I guess I can get rid of these here, but this is about to be not fun. Let's do this. Because these things take forever. These things stack so poorly. But that's okay. Yep, we're just getting rid of all of it. No point in trying to save any of it. We're about to repurpose all of this stuff. Probably that sand too. All right, let's go find a chest to dump into because we're about to go crazy with all that stuff. Here we go. Looking good, looking good. Now, I don't need to do anything with this plastic. I don't know why I snipped that. That's not coming from this area out here. So I think I'll end up redoing that line a bit in a little while, but we'll see. All right, so here we go. So let's go ahead and get rid of this iron line here. Oops. Well, and the coal line, I suppose. Because, yeah, that sand line is going to have to do... I'm going to do something with that sand line, but it's not going to stay there. The problem, of course, is that sand is needed for only a handful of things. Glass and concrete, and by extension, anything that relies on concrete. So I need to make a lot of it, in a sense, but like not so much that my whole factory explodes. So let's just snip that, and we'll consider where it goes in a little while. I'm going to think very carefully right now about how much I'm going to keep here, because this is just dormant. Let me look at my power real quick. I guess it's making a little bit of power. Now it's making all the power? I snipped something again. Gosh darn it. All right. Well, let's find out what. There's my accumulator charge going again. All right, so this should be making none of the power. If I go back in history, it's probably going to even just be making only a blip. So let's look for, yeah. So you can see the cycles going here. But if it's the last hour, you can see how the steam engines are only making energy during the accumulator cycles. When it's nighttime, but then again, it's right here. We have the plateau when I accidentally snipped it. I don't know. You know what? I don't think I want to use this anymore. I think I'm going to probably dismantle that in a bit. We'll see. All right, so this isn't going to come this way anymore, so let's go ahead and snip that. And snip this. I'll have to bring the coal through, but that's no big deal. Snip that. Do 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 do. Picking all this junk up. Here we go. And of course, just at the last moment, I run out of inventory space. Here we go. And here's all this stuff. Holy moly. This is just an acre of stuff. Thought I had one that had semi-valuable things in here. I think it was you. built in particular. I say semi-valuable. It's not as trivial as like stone and coal, and you know, close to that trivial as you know, just plain old plates, but certainly not as valuable as some of the other buildings that I can make here. All right, so let's see. Let's get rid of all this. Stone's not going in there. Coal isn't coming out here. We're going to think very carefully about where coal goes, because we have a thing here, and I can probably pick up this fuel line now. So I'm just going to... Actually, I'm not going to snip that. I'll snip here. The reason I'm doing that is because I don't need this fuel for anything right now. The trains will be just fine. Everything is stopped right now, so if the trains... As long as they don't die on the tracks and I have to go around and feed them, but that's not a big deal. Let me put a little... couple of things here just so I can tell if I end up snipping the power. All right, so grab the rest of these. Hop out. Pick this stuff off the ground. Here we go. All right, so now... And this is the thing I built in the very beginning of the game. This little L sort of I, J, Q, M, P, I don't know what letter that is. It doesn't look like any letter, but looks kind of like, I guess you could call it like a little R. All right, so let's go ahead and plop down some more of these things. Let's clear out the inventory and start doing the fun part of this, which is building. We've been waiting all episode to build. All right, so let's get this stuff out of here. You take all this belt and give it back to me in a second, but right now... Do I want to do any organization? I can do a little. I can pull out the machined stuff that's been built. Put that in like one big inventory spot. This is looking pretty good. No, not that. You know what? Fine. Whatever. Yes, very good. So then I'll put another one out here. And I'll put all the stuff that I don't need in there. At some point I'm going to have to take all that stuff out and upgrade it, but right now is not the time. You can hang on to your own rockets, please, and thank you. I'll take that and that. And, you know, whatever. Just leave the rest of that alone. So you, I don't need that for right now. I will need some later. And I can just get... You know what? I can do a little bit of organization real quick. So let me grab all the stone bricks. Here we go. There's a whole lot of stone bricks distributed across all these things. So all you go in here. And then the iron plate. You guys are going to go in here because I'm going to have a ton of iron plate, if I'm not mistaken. Like... A lot. Oh boy. Here we go. Get all this somewhat organized. So that way I can, when it comes time to have the bots do things, I can one at a time use them. There's a secret that exists in this mod pack, and it's not the kind of fun secret. So in order to run this particular mod pack, you need to have something called Robot Attrition installed. And what Robot Attrition does is it essentially has your robots explode now and again. Yes, you heard it right. Robots will explode now and again. And it's like, why does this part happen? Well, I think it's to get rid of over-reliance on bots, although I don't necessarily agree with that philosophy, only because I think that people should be able to pick the way they want to play. But I also understand it. There is something to be said for building a base that doesn't go completely berserk when you get bots, because when you get bots, it actually feels a little boring. I think everyone's had that experience. Anyone who's built a mega base. When you sit there and you build a base and you're like, okay, I'm going to do everything right, but then you get to the bot stage and you're like, well, I can just kind of do whatever I want and it'll be fine because the bots will just solve any logistic problems or screw-ups or whatever, right? So it's a bit of a double-edged sword. I think anyways, bots. So I'm all right with, you know, making it a little challenging to use them, but I just don't like attrition. The reason I don't like attrition is because I don't feel that's the right way to enforce it. I feel like I'm being told how to play. I like being able to make up my own challenges, like what I'm doing here, where I choose not to use bots in a mass sense. Like, I'm going to use bots, but not, like, to replace having any sort of sense of, hey, how should I build my factory? Here we go. So, let's see. You can go there, you can go there. So I'm just grabbing all the fuel that I picked up because that actually could be useful to just put in a chest and let sit and do something, like feed out into a line or something. All right, we're getting there. Oh my gosh. Here we go. Here we go. I'm being told they've discussed replacing it with bot servicing. What's that? I'm not familiar with bot servicing. I assume it's another way of making it, making bots, like, do something particular. All right, so that's much more organized. I can deal with that. Here we go. All right, so now that that's done, so this thing is not necessary to exist. I can just... Oh, no. What blew up? Ooh, that's not good. All right, well, I'll tell you what. Let me go... Flarflaflaven. That's not good. Yeah. Let's go ahead and just fix some of that. You have to fix them periodically? Oh, okay. So do they simply fall to the ground and then... You send out, like, another repair bot or something to go fix it? Is that kind of what that is? So let me, while we are doing this, keep getting hit by meteors. Let's just do a quick run with just, like, 50 of those and 50 of those, and I can get, like, a little bit of a... Yeah, I have the repair packs on me. Let's go ahead and just fix all that stuff. Does this not go through, really? Oh, it's just complaining because something had been destroyed because of this guy. Get out of here. All right, so let's go grab... Oh, yeah, that just keeps happening. But they're being destroyed, so who cares? Let's grab some walls and head out there real quick. In fact, let me step out of my plane to fix it real quick. When I get personal roboports, I'll be able to repair the plane while still in the plane. That'll be cool. So let's just do a quick flyby and repair things. Because it looks like I got hit by a meteor pretty badly right here. Here we go. I think I saw this one earlier and was like, meh, I don't want to do anything about it. Well, now's the time. All right, so that's good. Where else? Back there? All right. We can just take a quick second and fix these. At some point, I really do need to feed these things bullets and flammable fuel. At some point. Here we go. This is where it happened. Are there biters out here? Oh, yeah, they're up there. I don't care. I'm so far beyond trying to police my northern border because I did so much of that earlier in the game. Let's see. I don't think any of my other borders really need it. That one looks like it's coming close, but no one's actually trespassing into my domain. Although I see some expanders out there. That's not good. Let's go ruin their day real quick. Yeah, you guys are not allowed to expand. Stop. Go. Oh, you, sorry. I forgot to destroy you completely. Alright, here we go. Let's see. And there's another expander guy out there. You know what? Just follow me. All All right, that's fine. Okay. So that should be good. I think there's a little bit over here that I can repair. But maybe not. Nope. Oh, here it is. Yeah. There we go. Looks perfect. And then down here, I can just swing by this on the way back to base. Doo-doo-doo, heading down to fix some walls. Just ignore me, biters. Nothing happened here. Just one boring day. Ignore all the technology flying past you at speeds incomprehensible to your tiny little bug minds. Ignore the machines that spit angry fire and light. Do not pay any attention to the things that make the smells that you don't like. For if you do, then you shall be led into the jaws of heck. All right, here we go. A little chunk down here that's all messed up. I thought? No? No chunks? Everything looks fine. All right, back to base. So, I think this means that I can get back to building stuff, which sounds wonderful. I'm so looking forward to having my smelting back. Oops. It's over here. Yeah, I guess I can fix this too. Hello, train. Glad you can't hit me while I'm in a flying machine. I know, it was like, darn it, I couldn't destroy the player that created me. Oh well. Now what is this? Another attack being led and being repulsed. Alright, so let's go ahead and dump off the rest of this junk that I picked up from having mined a meteor, which was always a mistake. So yeah, I'll put in here some of the things that I can put the lasers back. I feel like it's a waste. Those lasers were so hard to come by. I know they're not too hard now, but at the same time, steel is a thing. Oh wow, I created enough to fill up the stack again. Okay, that's cool. So you know what? You can just slow down there. Did I though? Is this not full? That is full, okay. Here, have some engines. You don't need engines? Who needs engines? Those are electric engines, that's why. Anyone need regular engines? Want some engines? Engines, anyone? You needed engines, good. Delicious engines, you know you want some. Here we go. So, let's again get rid of stuff. There's not much to get rid of at this point, really. Yeah, sure. I just don't care anymore. I just want to get this done. So excited. Okay. So let's grab my stuff. And that should almost do it. Let me put down some of my belt. I'll keep a bunch, but I don't need all of that. I don't need like that many stacks of those. Don't need that many of those. That should be good. Certainly don't need any of those. And I can go ahead and just do this, put like another box of intermediates, because I'm going to basically just shove a whole bunch of stuff into my inventory here. All right. We'll keep that. And here we go. Boop. Well, I guess I can keep those. Okay, fine. Anyways, let's build. So we have one thing of steel here that's going to come straight down here and run right into this line, which is okay. I'll just have to reroute how that feeds it. Because that only has two responsibilities to feed now. So hopefully I can actually get away with one fuel refining area. Let's go ahead and build a second steel line and then we'll build some more. So I wanted to give myself some room for beacons. So I don't actually think I want to do that for the steel, though. And the reason I don't is because there's no way for me to keep that even. Yeah, so I'm just not going to bother. I don't want it to, any one part of it to outpace the other. This is also the widest thing. It's so wide. All right, so let's go ahead and put down a third. And you know what? I think I might even just go for a fourth. Yep. And because I'm going to do this right the first time, I'm going to put down a fifth. Here's the issue. I want five of these things because that I will be able to, that basically will fill up one yellow belt, and that's it. Like, it sounds absurd. How can that only fill up one yellow belt? Well, if you're wondering that, clearly you've never tried to make steel. However, that's also going to consume an enormous number of iron lines, so I'm not too worried about it. I'm not too worried about feeding all of it right now, but I am just going to build it all out. And I'm curious how many more of these things I have in storage now. I should have a bunch. There we are. That's something. All right. So I have all my steel lines set up now. Or will in just a moment. And if I need to tear one down, that's fine. It's not too hard to tear them down, but they are spaced properly. There is one problem, though. They don't seem to be powered properly. And that's because I don't think I have them powered. Oh, yeah. I guess I can power them along their backbone. I can put in, like, an interstitial steel pole here and here, like that, so that it powers along that way. So that's not a big deal. I can just do that real quick. I'll power all of them just fine. Nothing more complicated than that needed. You can even do that just to make sure that everything is doubly connected. Okay. So there we go. That's steel. Now I'm going to give myself like five things through here. The reason I'm going to give myself five, you know what? I'll give myself six bus lanes through here. And the reason I'm going to do that is because it's not... I really can just tear this down. This is no longer needed. I have so much solar power. This is just not needed at all. And that solar power isn't going anywhere. Like, nothing's ever going to attack it. I say that, like, ha ha, look how arrogant I am. But I think I'm right, actually. So, let's just tear this down. Goodbye. If I really need to make another array, it's not like that's not the... it's not like that's harder than building the very first electric power source in the entire game, you know? It's not that bad. Don't think this is going to overwhelm my inventory, but let's go dump it off just in case. What? Why did it start picking up all those trees? All right. This falls under the category of products that were made that have some utility, but, you know, don't need them right now. And certainly don't need all that fuel. And certainly don't need any of that coal. All right, what's happening here? Same area, same repulsed attack. So I must have something. These guys must be really, really torqued off at me. Look at all that pollution getting up there. Getting all of them riled up. Oh well, too bad. Here we go. There we go. Look at all that. Look at all that. It's like I can see the floor again. I don't know exactly how valuable it is, but you know I can. So this isn't getting any power. Why aren't you getting any power? You aren't getting any power because this doesn't reach across. So guess what? It does now. All right, so oil should now be a thing again. So let's go ahead and pick up all this line. Don't need this. And you guys can probably come in. You guys have been sitting here for long enough. Certainly don't need you guys anymore. All right, well, let me pick them up in a second. Oh, I still needed more inserters. Look at that. Fancy how that works, huh? All right. I can go get some more inserters, though. I knew I was going to need, like, a billion of those things. another meteor blew up some of my stuff. Same area. Tell me you did not destroy my plane boxes. I'm going to be so upset if you did. Nope, just a bunch of belts. Still. That's the second time that one spot. Oh, God. Oh, God. All right, that just created a problem. Oh, good. At least it just picks it up automatically. That's good. What I'm always worried about is the fact that sometimes you'll get polluted belts when things get forced into that area, but eh, whatever. All right. Yuck. All right, well, at least none of those things were destroyed. So this is precious enough that I'm going to go do something about it. Hey, I think I can actually defend my planet well enough now, too. Because I can now make and power these things. But I don't have enough... I don't have blue circuits yet. All right. I think I have a spare one of those defense thingies. Oh, get rid of this thing. Come on. Stop it. You're ugly. Go away. Do I have any spare defense thingies? I thought I did. Didn't I make them somewhere? You know what? You just come with me. Nope. You're not going to come with me. Actually, and I don't want you to, you're standing on top of a major cache of stuff. I should probably actually put another one of those on this cache of stuff, but I think this is on top of it anyways. Okay, so did I make those anywhere? Let's find out. First off, yeah, I'm going to have to just dump all this junk off. So, now I'm looking for two things and I forgot what I was doing. That's great. So you go here. Actually, it doesn't even matter. Give me one stack. I don't need any more of these things for the rest of the game. I think so. Yep. All right. And I was looking for those point defense. Do I not have another point defense manufactory? There it is. I do. You don't have an output, do you? You do. Oh, holy mackerel. I have a lot of those. Okay. I don't think I have anything making ammo for these, but okay. Well, at least I can put those around my base pretty soon. I'm not going to make ammo for them right now, though. We're just going to put one right here. And I'm going to go take some ammo out of one. And we're just going to move on. So these things should be... You have one left. You have seven left. Come with me. Don't need much, but that's like the second time that, for some reason, a meteor has been drawn to that area. Don't know why, but there you have it. All right. Oh, good. We're putting down some of this stuff. I have a lot of inserters left to put down, so let's go get a bunch of blue inserters. In fact, I'm going to open up production, even though I don't have much material left. Well... Can't quite open up production on that. Just give me a bunch, whatever. But we should be able to reconnect this pretty soon here. So let's get this thing finished. That one looks done. You know what? I almost don't care because I'm not going to connect all those right this second. All right, so let's take care of this pipeline here. This is actually going to need to go through not there, but let's do this. So you're actually going to come with me. I'll snip you. I'm not too worried about it. I am worried about that. That's not comfortable. Let's leave that in there for right now. The reason I'm doing it like this, though, is because I'm not carrying any extra ones on my person. And I'm about to have these things come across. Now that's the back flow of oil. So I need the front flow of oil. So instead of coming down like this, you're gonna do one of these numbers. Now, let me go ahead and set that up. So that's gonna be roughly... So I think this is gonna be, because I'm gonna have six tiles here across. I think I'll make this the first one just because I just know what it's gonna do. Here we go. In fact, let me just use my plane to do this because I'm running on like slow moving tile here, and that's just the worst. go. So this is the flow going back towards. Or sorry, this is going out from the wilds back into base. Here we go. And so that should be just fine. Yep, we're good. All right, so what's happening right now? Again, with the biters trying to get in, but look at you. You're hardly able to damage those things. You will gradually wear them down, but I'll deal with you then. All right, so there's one. I'm going to leave a fuel line through here just in case I need a fuel line, but I'm also going to leave a line for coal because I absolutely need a coal line. I'm probably going to need a sand line. I might even need two, but if I do, then I'm just going to have to... I'll like I said, I'm leaving myself one, two, three extra lines here. Okay, so this is going to be my coal line. Coal's going to have to... I'm going to rejigger all that stuff so it's not, like, in the middle of everything. So that it makes a bit more sense. Like, this shouldn't be in here. In fact, I can just take... I'll worry about that in a minute. Let's get the rest of this stuff going. This most certainly should not be here. The reason is because that's where I want stuff to go. In fact, I don't think you're feeding anything else. So let's just pick all you up. There's nothing that should be off now as a result of me having picked them up. Nope, we're good. Whew. All right. Now, let's go ahead and place down the next row. But this is going to be a regular row of something. So, but this is going to need some, one, two, three, I'm going to put a row of beacons here. What is going on? Oh, I didn't see you. This is going to need a row of, like, this is where I'm going to start doing alternating beacons and stuff. So, this, so, one, two, three, right there. And then, one, two, three. Here we go. Yeah, this is good. It's almost like a Doppler effect. So, there we go. Let's go ahead and hop back in the plane. Start putting some of these down. Oh, this feels so good. So, my hope is actually to make these into copper lines. The reason I want these to be copper lines is because I want the copper to get done pretty much immediately. So, I'm just going to go ahead and put down a couple of these. You need to get out of here. I'll pick you guys up in a bit, but for right now, just try not to drive through them and scoot. Scoot, scoot, scoot. How are we doing? Good, bad. Need more long-handed inserters. That's all right. We can get some in a bit. So let's go ahead and... Oops, not that. Let's go ahead and place another couple of these arrays down. One, two, three. And then one, two, three. Two, three. So this is going to come in banks of five, I think. So five copper, and then five iron, and five... Well, probably, I'd like to do 10 iron, if I'm being honest. Don't know if I have enough to support that right now, though. I'm going to start running out. Yeah, I'm running out of long-handed inserters. So I need to start using some of my iron reserves. Kept these things around for a reason. Let's go ahead and figure out what it is I need to do to feed this. Let's see. So how many of these can you give me? That's plenty, actually. You just need a bunch of iron. So you, I'm going to set you up really quickly with just, because you are going to be like that, my limiting factor right now. I'm just going to give you a reserve of iron. So let's go ahead and pluck a whole bunch of iron out of here. I knew this day would come, and here we are. All right, grab that when I'm done. Iron. Iron. Nope, stacked iron, don't need that. Although I will put that back in that little area and unstack it. There's no, not that. Good golly, I just totally screwed up. All right, let's see. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. That, 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 or that, 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 that. Yeah, I think we need those. Don't need nine of those, and don't need this stuff. Oh my gosh. Cannot believe I just tainted my entire inventory with all this junk here now. Wow. And then this, get out of here. And you, shoo. I don't need one of you. You're nice, but you know what? Boom. Let's see what else. Any iron here? Nope. 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 Same one. Oops. That's what I just dumped into again. There's some iron. Wait, I think I saw some. There we are. All right, good enough. Just make me a bunch. Go ahead and pick my stuff back up. And off we go. To adventure. Yep. Let's not worry about the steel lines right this second, folks. Let's worry about these lines. These lines are the ones that really matter. And I say that because I've overbuilt my steel. I know some of those rays aren't going to be completely fleshed out. Alright, so that's the copper. And this will give me one full yellow belt of stacked copper, which is like a lot. It doesn't sound, or I guess one full red belt of stacked copper, which doesn't sound like it's much, but it's basically five belts of copper. Oh, I need some more of those undergroundies. All right, let's get some of those. And this time I'm actually going to take a fair chunk of them because I do need a lot. Now I have a bunch of those floating around somewhere. There was one time I was so disgusted with myself for getting a whole lot, getting a whole lot of them that I was like, why did I do such a silly thing? Well, that might be too many. I'm not quite disgusted with myself, but I think that might in fact be too many. But who knows? We're doing good on everything, I think. So this really does need something, though. That's not going to reach. Okay, we can just do a basic thing here and here. That'll work fine. At least for the moment. All right, let's see. How are we doing on nanobots? We're good. Very good. Okay. All right, that's copper. So let's go ahead and... So this is no longer going to be necessary. If I need water, I have water behind here. And I am about to march across that area. So let's get enough landfill to fill that in. Shouldn't take too much, actually. Wow, that's not too much land. Oh, I have the thing stopped. I was like, wait a second. Ah, there's the stores. Good gracious. So it's that really big. And let's just... Oop, there, done. Let's put the rest of this back. I was originally hemming and hawing and being like, no, I don't want to fill in that water. I can't open it back up again and get water out of it. What if I need water? Well, if I need water, then I'll just get some more from one of the nearby lakes that still continue to populate my entire map. And just always some more of those things. Come on. What else? What else? Anything? Anybody? Here's some. Anybody? Nope. Are we out of blue ones again? We are out of blue ones again. That's okay. I have a ton of them. All right. Let's see. Grab all those. And you just need a bunch of green circuits. Now, I do have a bunch of green circuits in reserve as well. Again, this is why I keep these things in reserve, because at some point I will invariably need them. So, boom, boom, boom. Let's just do this. There. Because right now all I need are circuits and all that stuff. So, we're looking good. All right, so now this smelting area is really coming together. Again, check on this. It's probably north. It's already gone. All right, cool. So, let's see. Now I need to make a stone brick and sand. Let's see. So I'm going to do some stone processing. Some of the stone is going to go into a sand creation thing, and then some of it's going to go into a glass creation thing. So I think what I'm going to do here is I'm just going to have two areas of processing stone and two areas of processing sand, and then the rest of it is just going to be straight up iron. So what I'll do is I'm going to take this whole thing, ill-advisedly as it is, and I know I have like a little dangleberry of the... Oh my gosh, just stop. trying to stop by pressing backwards, and I'm already going backwards. That didn't work. 2, 3. I know I have that little tiny long pole there, but whatevs. So then I'm going to add on 4 more spots here. So that should do it. Now, once I fill this all in, we are good to go. Now, each one of these columns takes about a stack of this stuff. So I only have a couple stacks left. What makes me hover? Oh, I'm flying in a plane. So this comes from the aircraft mod, and it's a fun one. However, I think I'm going to pause here, actually. Not the video, but doing this stuff. I'm going to lay out these things manually, because I don't want these to get in the wrong spots. I can make as many belts and stuff inserters as I need, but these are a little harder to come by at the moment. Although, once I start ramping up production on the things I'm making here, that will not be the case anymore. All right, here we go. I just want to make sure that these go out first on these top rows, because, oops, if I don't, then I could end up in a situation where, oh, I'm out of those. Could up in a situation where I'd have like a bunch of half-finished things, and I'd rather just have completely unfinished arrays here. Let's see. Let's go get some more. Yeah, we're still doing pretty good. And if absolutely worst, if push comes to shove, I can get a couple more of these smelters from up in my purple science spot, because I think I have some sitting up there. What was it I needed? Oh, yeah. Power. So let's get a couple of these. 1, 2. Probably don't need that many. 100 is way too much. Never mind. Let's put one of those back. Boom. And I don't need this many of these things either. Gosh, I hope I didn't make a whole bunch more. I did, didn't I? Yes. So that's great. So let's put all that in there. Bring back down the production. I should carry some with me. Boom. All right. So now, let's see. Can I get any more from my purple science area? I bet you I can. Yes, I can. Here, give me those. Just give me all those. Purple science gets going again, you'll be able to make plenty more. But the best way to get purple science going is to use these to actually smelt stuff. I'd even like those productivity modules, truth be told, but I'm not sure that my power grid is quite capable of handling that yet. Not quite. We're getting there, though. How many stacks do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many do I have left to craft, to build? Oh, yeah, we'll be fine. All right, let's turn this back on, and I'm going to have to make a couple more trips to get some extra inserters at some point here, and most definitely some belt. In fact, pretty much belt right now. Whoops. So I kept a chest of red belt in reserve for just this kind of thing. So this episode's going to go a little long because I want this to finish. I want to finish this whole array thing. I know. Why have you not put any more out? You have lots of iron. Oh, the iron's going the wrong way. Are you kidding me? And then why have you stopped? You're out of iron too. All right. Well, everything's out of iron. That's great. So tell you what. Give me half-ish. And then you. There you go. So now we'll get some more inserters. That's good. And we definitely need a whole bunch of belt. And I kept a reserve box of belt around for just this kind of day, but I think I can do that and it'll be okay. Actually, let me not do that. The reason I'm not going to do that is because this is going to run... Oh, it's already out of iron gears. Okay, never mind. I was afraid it was going to use up iron crafting enough to fill up that box, but I don't want to do that right now. And the reason I don't want to do that right now is because iron is a little precious for a little bit longer until I have this thing going again. So, yep. Now my trains are like, why are we just going in circles? Even though that's literally the only thing they do. Topologically, they go in circles. I suppose technically they go in very complicated shapes that probably have mathematical names that I'm not aware of. Just because I'm a mathematician doesn't necessarily mean that I know everything, but still, they go in circles topologically. However, this time their circles must feel particularly pointless considering that they actually have nothing to really transport and are just expending their fuel. But such is the life of a train, such as it can be described as a life. So we are going to need a whole bunch of red inserters here in order to make this work. Now I've given it a bunch of iron. I have a chest that's just pure iron up there that I sorted out earlier. So that shouldn't be too big a problem. How are we doing on these things? Oh yeah, we're fine. We are definitely out of undergroundies, so that's going to have to be a thing that gets fixed. Holy mackerel, this just feels great. Oh no, I'm going to get a whole bunch of wood and rocks. Are there cliffs in the way too? No cliffs. But you know what? You are definitely going to be in the way when I try to get the belts outputting from here, so let's go ahead and just not have you exist anymore. Did I get it all? Huh. Okay, cool. I must be out of nanobots. Nope. Am I out of you guys? Really? I have plenty of you. Huh. That's weird. Yeah, see? Alright, so we're good on lights, low on undergroundies and inserters, doing good on power poles. I feel like there's something else going on here that's causing this to not exist. Why can't I put... Oh, there is a cliff there. I just can't see it. Okay, there we go. Can't see it because there's so much junk in the way. All right, let's do this again where we get rid of all the wood by making a thingy-bopper. Thingy-bopper. That's the technical term. Get all that stuff out of the way, because all that's just going to be in the way when it comes time to actually lay down the connecting belts. Let's get this out of here. That just looks nasty. All right. Let's go drop off all this stone and wood somewhere. Good Lord. So stone goes in here. Wood goes in here. And I do have a bunch of stuff here that'll help. Most certainly. And then, oh, hi. Your existence is much appreciated. Yes, I'm so glad I actually did that. yep, we're good. All right. Moving right along. Oh, my. Yup, this is going to be good. Now, there's no way I'm going to be able to feed all of this, you know, but that's okay. That is okay. Here we go. So I really am just low on a ton of red inserters. How am I on blue inserters? Oh, we're great on blue inserters. So I think the only thing, and these things can't operate without red inserters, like just they'll just fail. So let's see how we're doing up there on red inserters. I gave it a whole bunch of materials. Hopefully we're doing all right. Let's see. Okay, what are we missing now? Iron sticks? Oh my. Oh my stars and garters. All right. Sticks come from here. And that means that they're built down here somewhere. Where are the sticks built? Oh no, I'm sorry, sticks come from... Oh, where was I feeding you sticks from? Let's see, was it this thing? I bet it was this thing. Why is there like junk sticks on the ground? What's happening here? Hmm. That's weird, because I think... So here's the sticks. Oh, I had a whole... And I had a whole bunch of sticks in reserve accidentally. Oh well. Because at some point I had one of these things outputting. This is the stick maker. Okay. All right. Well, you know what? This is when I need those sticks. So let's do it. Because you don't... I'm not going to be able to make this work without you. So in fact, let's just do this. There we go. The thing is that I'm not going to be able to make this last for terribly long. So I think really the only thing I need now is just a ton of these red inserters. So I tell you what, let's do this. Let's pick all this stuff up. let's have you make sticks just as a temporary measure. Boom, 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 and you get iron. And then you, I'm just going to go ahead and shove a bunch of sticks in there. And I'm going to shove a bunch of sticks in your output because I don't feel like carrying them around. And then now I'm just getting a whole bunch of these things. All right, very good. Oh, look at that. I just got a whole mess. One whole entire mess. Okay, so you just need more iron, which I can supply. Let's get all that fuel out of here because I don't need all that in my trunk. There's too much junk in the trunk. Get out of here. Here we go. Good enough. Then the iron. I have so much spare iron. Tell you what, let's do this. Don't know why I have all this random stuff in there. Like, I don't need these things, and I don't know how they get in there. I keep taking them out, and yet they reappear. It's very strange. Like, what is that doing in there? Pumps? Okay. Anyways, here, have a ton of iron. So, give me all my stuff back and fill me back up with iron. So, here we go. Now we can just go get all the red inserters we need. So, it turns out that I didn't need my stores of iron. I just used the iron I got when I picked all that stuff up. Yeah, let's just open that. Open that up. Have that going there. Oh my gosh, transferring stuff like this is tedious as heck. But good enough. Good enough, says I. So there you go. Now, why are you not crafting anything more? You need more inserters. And for that, that is most definitely something I can't make more of right now. So let's just grab those blue ones. Grab a couple more of these red ones here because that looks so sweet and tasty. And let's go back down to the area here and put them in. Actually, do I have any more in my reserves here? I think I might. Oh, hello. Those are silly. Why are you on the ground? Yes, I do have some in my reserves. Here we go. And I don't think I see any more. They may be in those boxes, but I'm not going to search them. I'll either have enough right now or I won't. So now let's just fly around and let the... There we go. See? That's what we're looking for. We still got undergroundies. Nope. Okay, yeah, I do need just to get a whole bunch of those too. Oh my gosh. This is a long, long episode. And we're going for it. We're gonna get smelting set up, dag nabbit. If it's the last thing I do. Hopefully it won't be the last thing I do. I'd rather not perish after this, but you know. I'm sure my children would like me to like actually raise them. That'd be cool. Maybe like, can we have a dad? Yay. But if this isn't the last thing I do, I will still do it. All right. Here we go. Here we go. Doing good. I feel like I'm fleshing out the one below me every time I do one of these passes, but that's okay. It means I'm kind of going over it twice, which is what I would consider to be vaguely ideal. Here we go. Oh yeah, we're going to have plenty. This is fine. Because I think I only have a little bit more to go. Yep. Like this had been completely depleted of its red inserters. I don't know if depleted is the right word. Just not filled up in the first place. Something like that. Okay. What is on the line here? How did my rockets end up on the line? What is this? That's the weirdest thing ever. Okay, so that is a thing. So let's go ahead and think carefully about what we want to go where. We would like this to be filled with... I need to do a fly through of this. This whole thing isn't done. All right, hang on. This is some silliness right here. And I only had like, you know, nearly two stacks left of these... Whatchamacallits. these smelting furnaces. I don't know why I couldn't think of that word. Okay, yep, we're doing good. I'm going to be finding, like, not placed stuff forever in this area. This is kind of a mess. All right. Good. Fabulous. So now we can start thinking about what we are going to do to hook up the train station stuff, because I'm just going to go ahead and simplify all this. This is all, I'm probably going to have to pick all that up. And I am going to get rid of, well, there's not, those aren't cliffs. I thought those were cliffs on the map. Those look like cliffs, but they're not. All right. So I think that's going to be it for this episode. I went a little bit long on this episode, so I hope you enjoyed seeing this come to fruition, but the next thing I'm going to do is actually send the materials down from this train station into here, and then all that smelting goodness is going to come up, and it's not going to take as much room as you might think, because there'll be condensed lines, so I'll have, like, you know, a line for each thing, but it's only going to be one, so that's pretty cool. And if I absolutely desperately need more iron, I definitely have more room, but I don't have any. I'm not going to build any more of that right now. I think this will be good. I think I did it exactly right and got this thing built just in time with the amount of reserves that I had to finish it out. So next episode, the first thing I'll do is hook all this stuff up. And then we can really start pounding on the sciences, because we have the thing set up for purple science, but it wasn't being fed any steel virtually. Now we're going to have so much more steel. Thank you for joining me. It has been absolutely wonderful having you. And I will see you next time. Take care.